What's up, y'all? It's Sarah. I'm back with another banger. So make sure you guys comment, like, share, subscribe, hit that post notification bell, and stay tuned to my channel. Period. But yeah, it's currently 9:23 in the morning, and I got up at 8:30 just to do a video for y'all because I could have been still asleep. Period. But yep, that's how I'm starting my morning off. So yeah. So therefore, today's video is going to be about my pet peeves, like the pet peeves that like I hate. So yes, period. So your first pet peeve that I hate, like hate, is like when people like behind you and they chewing gum, and like, baby girl, like you're smacking, like no, like especially like when you're on the plane. Well, I don't know, but mama said like one time it was this lady behind her, she was smacking the whole plane ride. I can't do that. I would have like, no, can't do it. But yeah, it's like, no, I don't like when people smacking my ear. Like, that should hurt their ears. Like, what? But yeah, that's my first pet peeve. My second pet peeve is like when people make like makeup videos and they be putting dumb makeup on their face. Like, when I say dumb makeup, like they put dumb makeup on their face. Like, baby girl, where are you going? Looking like an ashy. Like, where are you going? But yeah, it's like, I'm not trying to be racist or nothing, but I saw this like white girl doing makeup. She's very pretty, like without makeup, but like she was putting makeup on her face, and she like her skin is like white, so like she put like dumb makeup on her face. You look ashy now. Like, what happened, baby girl? If y'all hear noise in the background, that's just my TT cooking and talking to my siblings. So yeah. But the third like pet peeve that I hate is when people ask me how old am I. Like, baby girl, I'm 13, and I said it in one of my videos before. She's like, you're 13 and you're already a YouTuber. Yes, baby girl, yes. Yes, I'm getting my grind on early, and that's period. But yeah, I'm 13. I probably look like I'm 8, no lie, because people say I'm short. But yes, let me be short in peace. And I'm going to 8th grade this year, guys. So I will be doing a get ready with me for 8th grade, period. Okay, so yeah. So the next pet peeve that I hate is when people be like, what they be? They be like, why are you so like into like YouTube? And like, they be asking me weird questions, like, baby girl, just cause you can't get no subscribers and I can, that don't have nothing to do with me. They be like, why are you so into YouTube and how did you become a YouTuber? And why are you concerned, baby girl? Just know I'm here. Like, if you need me, I'm here. Just comment down below. But yes, the next pet peeve that I hate is when people like say, if I make a video right now, and like especially if I know you, like if I know you and I'm about to make a video, like, why don't you look? Like, they see it. Like, I hear people look at your videos, but they do not like. They just like sit there and watch. Like, baby girl, if you're not gonna like, what are you doing? Like, come on. But yeah, the next pet peeve, I don't know how many pet peeves that I do already, but baby girl, the next pet peeve that I do not like is when people like, I don't know, like they make a video this kind of has something to do with what I just said, but like they make a video, like say if I was to make another, like this video that I'm making right now, and say if like we have Voodoo over here, she wants to make the same video as me, but you can watch my video and you won't even have to do all that. Like, baby girl, stop copying me. Be yourself. Be yourself. But that's it for my pet peeve video. So comment down below and subscribe and stay a part of Kia fans. Like, if you want to be a Kia fan, all you gotta do is just hit the subscribe button and then there, you're a Kia fan. And that's period. So, yes, I don't know what I'm gonna do for my next video, but comment down below some more video ideas. Peace. Kia fans.